What's up, everybody? Me, Tom Gamer here, bringing you a new video. This time it's going to be Hitman Go for PS4. If you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro.
Let's go, pal.
Alright guys, so I know this game's a bit older. It came out on console PS4 a while back, and I just never had the time to play it, so I decided to go Hitman's. Very good series. I wish I had more money to play the real Hitman. If I have, eventually I might try it out. But yeah, so we're definitely going to try this out. This was a mobile game to begin with, but the concept of it is really good. All the Go games like Hitman Go, Lara Croft Go, and I think Deuce X Go are pretty popular games, so we'll try this one out and see what it gives. If I'll make a series out of it, maybe, I don't know. So let's start with the first part of it, and let's see if we understand how it works properly. And, of course, play the game. Alright, let's get started. So, yeah, we're going to learn how to play the game. So it plays like a peon, which is pretty good. It's pretty cool. Level complete. Alrighty. Next level. Okay, so it's, okay, makes sense. Okie dokie. Alright, so we have to move, get through the level, I guess with minimum moves, maybe, I'm not sure. But I like how it's a board. How the levels are marked out. It's pretty cool. So I guess those are security guards I have to take care of. So pretty simple. Okay. Makes sense. Without being... I don't know if I... It's without being seen, I guess. Oh shit. Alright, so. Shit, okay. Pretty simple to understand. Okay, I can have, I guess, a distraction. Okay. Cool. So far, so good. It's easy, quick. I guess one level one or, area one is where I have to like get to where I'm going to kill the main person. Okay. Double. Sort of fucked myself there, though, but... Restart. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. We'll get it. We'll get it. Yeah, that's not gonna work. That ain't gonna work for me. Ooh, triple. Aw. Let's restart that. I know how to do it with no kills. I'm an idiot. Come on, I can do it with no kills, guys. Ah! Keep pressing the wrong goddamn button. All right. Cool. Woo! Five turns or fewer. Okay, let's try that. That's one. Two. Three. So I got the no-kill one. Okay. Five turns or less, so how are we going to do that? That's one. Two. Three. Four. I think I got the five turn. Yes. There we go. All right. So far, so good. All right. Maria. All right. Oh, shit. They move. I fucked myself. There we go. All right, we'll try to get the rest there. All right. Now we'll try 14 turns or left or less. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There you go. All right. Cool. 1-9. All right. So we got a mover, and I have to get out, sort of. Shite. Level complete. Ugh. All right, let's try this again. 15 turns or less. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I think I got it. Yes. All right. All right, let's do this one. Okay. 1-10. So I gotta keep moving. Damn it. All right. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna get it. We're gonna get it. We're gonna find it. We're gonna find this one. This one might take a bit longer. Oh, I think I know. I think I know. There you go. I think I just fucked myself over that one. God damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, we just have to collect the briefcase. Start that again. All right, we got it. We did it. It's a bit harder, this one. All right, guys, so that's going to be it for a Hitman Go. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. This is actually pretty fun. Hopefully you guys enjoy it as much as I did. Of course, like the video and subscribe to the channel. Follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, and right here, YouTube.com/MeTimeGamer, where you can watch all the other videos I post Monday to Friday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.